in the final of the 31st. China have to win this to keep the tie alive. Beyond that, I don't think I've ever seen him play prior to this week.
Exactly. I've sort of, corner of my eyes, been watching him play, and he's a very patient player. He's in this Diamond campaign, this Diamond Cup and so on, but he played really well yesterday. But that's the first time we've seen him. And he really, really playing quite well, I would say, Christie, at the moment. A lot of confidence from yesterday.
He's got a point to prove, but apart from the fact that he could play the winning match to regain the Thomas Cup.
There's on so many levels in this match. Well covered by Lee. But look at that.
Oh, yes, we like. You're going to play yourself into trouble.
Yep. It can be, but like this, this is just...
That's the big... There's another good net shot from Christie. Yeah.
That's a good flick serve.
Yes.
Deep forehand corner for the Shi Feng.
Game. Oh, there's a big gap. Oh, and he makes the error with... Well, we mustn't get ahead of ourselves because this young player from China. Oh, yeah, he was kicked.
Instead of going for these big smashes, he's not really penetrating Christie's defence, but I was going to say. Away with it, almost. Not a lot.
Oh, that's brilliant. Well, I think the scoreline in favour of Jonatan Christie in the opening game, and then it all got awfully tight.
Yeah.
Mr. feel that the second game was beyond him and he would start thinking about conserving his energy for a deciding game. That's a good lift. Yeah, well, well.
Christie's standing on the fast end.
He's in which?
String is gone.
In whose racket?
Christie. Go for it, yeah. In terms of pace. Look at that follow-up. Fantastic follow-up. Oh, that's a good play. Sort of start changing things around, and it's playing on your mind.
And we're looking for that cross court one now.
Yeah.
The 19-year wait is over. A 14 Thomas Cup for a moment to thank his opponent, thank the umpire, and the celebrations begin. The Thomas Cup final in Kunshan in 2000.